North Denver will have a new state representative come next session, but the pick is a controversial one. Tim Hernández was selected over the weekend to fill the seat left vacant by newly minted Denver City Councilwoman Serena Gonzales-Guiterrez. FOX 31 political reporter Gabrielle Franklin spoke with the soon-to-be rep about what he plans to do with this historic appointment. Gabrielle.
Yeah, Jeremy, Tim Hernández will be the first Gen Z state lawmaker here at the Capitol, and he says that he plans on bringing his advocacy for communities of color with him.
I'm very thankful that the voters of HD4 decided that a teacher, that a Chicano, that a Northsider should represent this place, and now we're going to go do it.
Community activist and teacher Tim Hernández is heading to the state capitol to represent House District 4 following Serena Gonzales-Guiterrez's city council win.
She's been a mentor of mine for a long time, and so I'm very thankful that, for her work, and part of her work is what inspires somebody like me, a poor brown kid from the neighborhood, to see myself in the Capitol building. So.
Known for advocating for more cultural recognition and equity in education, Hernández made headlines last year after DPS opted not to renew his contract following his calls for change. He says he plans to work on solutions for education, along with housing and gun violence at the state capitol, using his lived experience as motivation.
It is part of youth organizing. It is part of youth movements to convince other generations to collaborate for something they might not see for themselves yet because of the society that we lived in, right? But I do think what's really integral and what's really important is sitting down and having one-to-one conversations, connecting with folks, and working to end oppressive policies in the Capitol is only going to be done from people who are oppressed.
One group that may take some convincing to work with Hernández are House Republicans at the Capitol, saying in a statement, in appointing Tim Hernández for HD4, Colorado Democrats have doubled down on the fringe left agenda at the expense of working-class families in Colorado.
And Hernández says that he welcomes criticism of how he's advocated for more inclusive policies, but he is encouraging people who don't agree with him to listen to the voices of young people. Reporting live outside the state capitol, Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.
All right, Gabrielle, thank you.